don't think they'll be okay like that. Hey, the Dolmen is here.
Bring forth the blood offering.
Alright, we're waiting on the edible toaster that's going to use an image.
Lord of domination and brutality, we sacrifice this innocent in your name.
Animus is cast into darkness.
First, I hate everybody to miss out on the loot and the chest. Alright, so maybe we'll go find some armor. Come back here. Go way back here. Have her sneak a little bit. She'll be in good shape. Until she gets down here. All right. So where is? First, maybe I should look and see what I should do. Do I have any points into? The main things I'm focusing on right now are either Ledger Main, or Dark Brotherhood, or Thieves Guild. See, I have not done very well. Even though I am doing some stuff. No. So let's wait for the journal. Not to look at my journal again, even though I'm going to look at my journal. So this is what we're doing in Deshaaan. There's some other stuff. What's this? Okay, that's Thieves Guild. Those are pretty big. Those are going to take some time. I'm not sure if I have that much time. So, maybe we'll go do this stopping for it. It's nighttime. It looks cool here. They did a pretty good job with this game. It looks good. It has nice music. Overall, it's good. I'm sure it's not perfect, but it's good. Sometimes you don't ask for perfection. You're just like, hey, come on, just do something good. This is like the All Bethesda All the Time channel. It's either Skyrim, Elder Scrolls Online, or Morrowind, which Morrowind should be tomorrow. So we're going down on the docks. Now I know we've been here and been on the docks before. Do I really have a quest here, and why do I have a quest here? Who is that?
You are acting careful. Sure, you look like you can handle yourself, but this place is full of unscrupulous rats. See this Seahawk over there? That's Angor's ship. From the looks of it, Angor was supposed to sell me a ship.
Okay. This was not what I came here for, but all right. Stealthy, I don't have to be, but we'll just stay in character here. Navigator. Are both of these high elves? They both look. Let's go in here. Oh my lord! You know I have to. 25% chance. It's not very good. And I don't do the game. I hate this one. Here we go. Oh, but it's not stealing. So it's, this is, what's the chances I can sneak around behind? Oh, the minute I do it, everybody knows I've done it. Well, that's not very nice.
From the side!
Oh well, they're still dead. That's not exactly my plan. Oh, I should pay more attention to where I'm walking. Bear traps are... Anyway, that was not exactly my plan, but that's what happened, so we'll just have to deal with it. This wasn't exactly a stealth mission anyway, but it's kind of disappointing you can't really do these things in a stealthy manner like you want. There's somebody around. Killing somebody else? Nope. Don't have anybody else to kill. We'll just have to go. Guess we're in the clear. This one we came through previously. It's weird.
Excellent.
Oh, that's my dude. I gotta kill him. That's my contract. Hold on. I need to catch him sometime. He's not around anybody too close. That guy's really too close. I mean, I might be able to get away with it, but... Oh, I did. What's up?
You can't hide from justice!
Really? How did he see that? Oh, they're walking right there. Should have just killed him too. Oh, I can't. Oh. That's a guard. I'll probably get caught by a guard if I'm not careful. Let's see, if I'm patient, my bounty will go down. Just wait a minute. My bounty's going down really quickly. I should be upstanding here shortly. As long as I don't get into too much more. don't know what that's about. Alright, that's okay. See, we have all these people we could kill if we could get away with it. Can we kill the monkey? Shock the monkey? Eh. Spot the guards don't seem to come over here. Watch me say that and then a guard come over here and get me. It's terrible. Oh yeah, they didn't. Speaking of the guard. Shouldn't be long now, that means we wait for the rest. We've been waiting in the water for almost 2 minutes. I think it's every 3 minutes it drops. Now it's a little boring. Since I'm in a good place to do this, it's easy to just put it out early. Being impatient. Trouble you don't want. Oh, come on, I've got to be up in here in a minute. That's been almost 3 minutes now. Oh, there we are. So now we can just... So, did I have... Let's see, we need something else to do. That was pretty easy. Let's see, that's the tomb. That's the thieves' guild. That's the other stuff. Just did this. That's another heist. Oh yeah, I was working on that. That's right. Okay, we started it. So that two shadow pit. There's three locations. There's this place. There's this place. I wonder if that would be a better. Out those areas, and I was up here. That was a little harder to do. Maybe it would be safer to get out here. There's a dolmen nearby, too. Anyway, let's go to the fish run. Let's go to the waste run. Way out. Luckily, I don't have any troubles right now. There we go. Okay, that was dumb. Pardon me. So Shadowfin, wasn't it? Shadowfin. let's try this location first. Just because if we get into trouble, it might be easier to handle there. And this is something I can easily quit and go do something else if the edible toaster shows up. Alright, I'm just going to put my marker in the middle here. And good and bad, everything like this. Guild trader. But it has to be pickpocketing. I don't even think I can pickpocket that. Let's see. Oh, is there a Sijic thing over there? Yes, there is. Alright, I have to go over there. Yes, you can pickpocket those.
What about the Dominion soldier? What will you do about him?
The Dominion will destroy us all!
Please, friends, I will do what I can to pass along your concerns.
Okay, so in the circle, man.
The Hist will abandon us if a Dominion soldier communes with it.
Oh yeah, I came out here one time. Oh, there's one of those. I'll save that to meet those. Maybe we'll be able to find a better place.
The guild requests your help.
What?
There's an urgent task for you. The guild has need of you, comrade.
What separates us, one from the other?
Scale, skin, blood, and bone? We are one in the Hist, of course.
No, nothing separates us. The Hist is then, now, and forever. We are always one in the Hist.
Guards will learn
you
of your
thievery. You can't do that. It's against the law.
Let's just hold up here for a minute and we'll let the heat go down. Wasn't sure if that would work or not. The only good thing you can say is when he goes away, he goes far away and he's gone for a few minutes. Should be okay for a few minutes. That guard scared me. Just 60% chance? It's not a very good percent chance.
Hands off my valuables.
A very foolish move, if you ask me. Call the guard!
Alright, let's hold up here for a minute. Let everything calm down.
I saw you stealing.
Hold on just a second. Okay, so now I need to get back to the museum, which I think is what I'm doing. Let's see. Yeah, I'll probably go somewhere and pay my bounty off. Anvil's the quickest. Easiest place.
I will do what I can to help along your concerns.
That'll be the easiest thing if I just come back to you. Hey, they're back. All right, well, I'll be there in just a minute. Let me see. Yes, we offer this victim. They're so mean to the victims. Here we go. Doesn't always work that way. That dude is very roguey. There, just kill him. Oh, we got the big Grievous Twyla. Oh, and we got the Bankins Pathos. Oh, it's a scam. Well, same thing, really. I never can tell much difference. Oh. Oh, already. Good job. This will help give me time to get rid of my bounty, too. Because, you know, I got into trouble and I had to get a bounty. That's just what it is. Oh, I didn't see the fiery Atronach. How did I miss that? Oh, my goodness. There's several over there. A little heal. Where are they at? There we go. Really? Oh, okay. Yep, I'm ready. Must be. Oh, we got the big rocky dude. He's all full of his electricity. See you, dude. Ouch. Quit hurting me. I'm not that bad to you. Well, maybe I am. There we go. Plague doctor stuff, which isn't very helpful for us. That's okay. I need to switch it up because I've got the wrong eye. What? No, the plague doctor isn't good for really. I don't think that set is that good for either one of us. Do you? Wait. Go back to that plague doctor. No, that's not what I'm saying. Oh, it's the Plague Doctor set. Forget it, I missaw something. No, it's not good for either one of us. Because I'm going to continue to use the Night Mother's Embrace and the Red Mountain set. Those two sets are so good, I don't know if I'll replace them. I know I was reading online and they seemed to think some other sets were better for my class, but I don't think so. Though they did mention the Night Mother's Embrace. It is good stuff. Oh, okay. I was wondering what we were... No, I think our animals might have... We might have aggroed some stuff. Oh, okay. This is the girl we need. Okay, let me select this quest. Oh, someone is shooting me. How nice. Pyro Mage. There's another one. Just go ahead and get him for her. Take him down. Oh, got some sacred stones. Where are you at? Oh, only have three, so you're doing good. Alright. Better kill some more people then. I didn't get anything for that. Oh, got somebody down. Now I have five. Is it just the pyromages that have the stones? This says recover the stones. Doesn't really say. But it would seem that the Pyro Mages have the stones. I have six. I will wait for you. Okay, there should be another dead body somewhere for you. Well, I've killed a few of them. Oh, did he say what movie they were seeing? Okay. Well, I heard Shazam was fun, so. Alright, so let's go get the Hist branch then. Well, that's good. I heard Shazam was fun. I mean, really. Unless, I mean, you don't go to Shazam thinking some highbrow sophisticated thing. You're just going to have some fun, see a good movie. Well, I don't know. I always seem to find trouble myself. Oh, you got all the bees. Well, let's just rain our damage on the bees. We're heading this way. I killed some more bees over here, but don't worry about that. You can loot them if you need to. But the Hist branch is out here. I have a feeling we're going to kill these people. Alright. Oh, and here's... Oh, she's a boss. She's a little elite. Not a big elite. Nothing can't deal with. I'm sorry. Well, she's got the Hist branch. That's why I'm here. She's down now. Oh, it won't let me pick it up. Are we still in combat? Oh, that was weird. Now I can get it. Ta-da! The silky silk. Oh, it's the heavy sack. Let's see. And it's got... that can be sold if I don't want to use it. So it's better than finding 10 lemons. What's over here? Do Do you guys have a treasure trove for me or something? A thieves trove? Or is that just a boss? I can't tell. Either way, I'm willing to kill you for it. Just to find out. Oh, just a book over here. Thought it might be a thieves trove, but still, it's a book. That's okay. Oh, it's fine. Yep. Yep, you don't feel good. Yep. I am the crown. I'm behind you killing some people. But it's okay. We can go. I thought, for some reason, I thought you were going to attack these people, but we don't have to. Okay, I thought I mounted my bear, but obviously did not. That sounded terrible. Yes, we don't want to talk about the bear, but that's... mm-hmm. Alright, so... Is this person still over here where I thought they were? Oh, I got one of those roguey people. I heard him go, ah! I was like, what? I just was not paying the attention. Oh, okay, she's out here next to this tree now. I'll wait for you.
Have you found I... Watch.
Oh, and there's a new way shrine for me up here. You probably have it, but I don't. Yep. Set my people free! This sounds like a familiar tune. Ha 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 ha. Anyway, we got a sky shard, I see, up above us. Once these people perish. Oh, did you pick on other people? You chose other people. Alright, well. Oh, I'm not going to loot that little bug. I'm going to see if I can set these people free. Can I set them free? Find the key to the chains. I don't have... Yeah, it is. You mean I don't have the key? Is there a boss around here? Do we have to kill them to get the key? Find the key. Oh, so I'm just... Oh, I should have followed the marker. I forgot. I was actually playing differently than I should be. The pirate strong box. Woo. Oh, talk to the ghost. Okay.
Arrogant drive, and you.
Okay, free Argonian captive. So now that we have the key, oh, it's daylight all of a sudden too. It was just not a minute ago. Me too. That's three? Did you get three? Do you... What? Oh, Azenas. Let me see. I have it. Well, we can go out there. Do you want to get the sky shard? Yeah. Alright, see, I do too. Let's see. I'm going to kill these people. So, see if we can get by them. Get by them with only their bloodshed in mind, not ours. That's right. So let's see. I think we can. Oh, look at this bee suddenly just appear in my face. And there's another one. Yes, they want me to have the big poofy kissy lips. So they just want to sting my face. Yeah. Would be scary. Okay, we got something out of that. That was cool. Alright, I'm gonna run and get this way shrine real fast. You probably already have it. It's like Tau Deck. Uh-oh, I heard that. I'm going to be right back. Let me jump the wall, except I mistimed my jump. It was terrible. Coming back to you. Button, button, fast as I can. Where did they come down at? Oh! That was unexpected. I thought they were gonna come down in front of me. I see that. Alright. So what are we doing? We're still freeing or going in caves. Alright. So there's more groups of them to free. I think the closest one will be in this general direction. You okay? I'm sorry. It's not fun. Yeah, it looks like they're going to be back there. Just kill a few more people and we'll get to them. We'll go rescue them. Or at least turn them loose. I don't know if that's a proper rescue or not, but at least they'll be free. Yes, it is what it is. Oh, somebody's shooting me.
I'm going to free me.
All right, that's six for me. Yes, they're trouble. Yeah, that's the next one. Oh, they're hiding something. A rune stone. Of course, come and attack. They do not want us to have our rune stone.
You persist in annoying me. You are as irritating as a marsh. Why try to mend? You've spent, and I will.
Alright, did you talk to the ghost? He was right here, and I told him that I would stop him, blah blah blah. Well, if you didn't. Maybe he moved on. Yeah, we should probably talk to this person, see what's up.
Sniveling Khajiiti, flea bitten. So.
I'll do what you ask. It's called killing people. All right, let's burn the boats. Burn, baby, burn. I don't know where the captain is yet, though. Maybe the captain will spawn after we burn all the boats. Nobody's here. Yeah, where's the other half? Oh, they are back another way. Yep, I see that. Well, that's quite a ways off. For those of us who are too lazy. Let's make it more entertaining. It was on the way. It wasn't that entertaining, though. I thought perhaps. perhaps it would be more entertaining. Was there a runestone? Did I miss one? I keep missing them. I see one and I think, well, I'll go get it. And then I'm like, well, I gotta kill these people. And then I forgot where it was.
Move to black.
Everybody's down. You know, I was thinking of that too. Everybody was going to die. Oh, you're burning the bugs. Thank you. Somebody needs to burn them up. There's one more left. Oh, you got it. Thank you. So, where's our bed? Oh! I got somebody on me. Me and the bear have some people, and I just didn't even notice it. Yeah, it is. Where is that? Where's the bell? Is that it over there? Oh, that's... Okay, it's this way. Well, where did you go? Yeah, come back this way. We're going to head back sort of the way we came. The storm... It looks like the bell might actually be up at the boat or on the boat. Which, if it's the captain, I guess that makes sense. Yeah, you're probably right. Yeah, I'm just traipsing through the water. Hi, guys. There we go. That was not the captain, but that's three stinkers down. Ooh, did crap do money. That's a good name. Oh, should we have stayed outside? Oops. Hello. Okay, let me kill this guy and I'll come along. Hold on a second. Oh, maybe we needed to go my way. Hold on a second. Oh, I see. Come with me then. We have to go through the crafty monkey. Because you noticed the right thing. Let's see. We had to go up and around this way. I went way further than I needed to, but anyway, this will put us out up top. Yeah. Okay, let's go up here. Oh! That was quite loud, actually. I don't know where... Yeah, oh, he is. Let's jump and go get him. Yeah, see, I saw that. Da, 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 da. Yeah, she's letting him have it, too. The wing ding got him. Alright, so, talk to Azenus. Azenus. Oh, there's somebody else over here. Hey, can we go down below? I wonder what's down below. Right here, there's a... If it'll let us in. Let's see what's down here. I don't know if there's anything down here. What? Oh. So far, I've had deckhands galore. Well, actually, just two, but still, it's a start. I don't know if we'll have to come down here for a quest, but I just thought we should check it out. Is there anything worth taking down here? Well, I guess you can do that. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, a fish. That's just what I wanted, was a fish. Ooh, and the berries. Loot of kings, man. Loot of kings. Mm-hmm. Grapes. We got grapes over here. There's some honey. I found some honey. I found something good. I would tell you, but I don't see nothing good. Oh. Well, they are. Those are those. Those are almost always all junk. You'll find one out of ten that's worth something. I'm not even sure it's worth it. Yeah, well, it was fun while it lasted. Yeah, down here. Here's the ramp over here. Yeah, that lizard dude is out here somewhere. Maybe they're both in the same place now. Okay, I'm following your crazy route. I'm not sure that was what. Oh, they are together. Well, I thought it was weird that suddenly their arrows were together. Perhaps you wonder. I'll do it. Mark seeks the knight. Mark seeks the knight's home. I can't hardly say that or read that. I can go up and check. I don't think so. Yep. You just keep us alive for a minute and I'll go.
Calls to me, pulls me back.
You have returned. The traitor is dead.